Oh, he's using the pink ball? Oh.
Why not?
Brownie points.
Got
my vote.
Remember your fundamentals.
Always
blindfolded.
Panel.
Oh, I'm not in it anymore.
Six.
Eight.
Seven.
You used the pink ball. Come on.
We'll just judge it at the end who is the best.
Nine.
Sean.
Stuck his arm in the whole damn rim.
Skied up there.
You're not in it this year? Okay. Next.
Who's it? Sean's not in it? Tired of winning?
He quit.
Kind of. Just throw it
down
so I can get this contest
over with.
Yeah.
It
worked.
Hey, if he misses, I win by default.
That's right. He's got one
attack. Ah, we're in it. That's what we thought. That's what we were like wearing. We figured you guys would do something
crazy
and miss.
Do it.
I went through though because he made it. Still wasn't that sweet though.
That is true.
I don't know
what I'm gonna do. What are you gonna do?
I'm not
gonna
steal your sweet idea.
I know,
I have.
I'm not crazy. Ah! The answer wins!
Sorry,
Rachel,
now
over's in the contest!
The swivel's not gonna win me over, just so you know.
Any dunk you do in a regular game is not worth the dunk contest.
But he didn't make any of the games.
You just one vote.
And you'll never get my vote because you stole my dunk contest in season two.
So you're disqualified.
That little boy is so cute.
I know.
No, not over that. Well, the answers was better. Five. Five.
Yeah, five votes are pretty crazy.
All right, we got another one.
Bolton's up.
And right here.
Oh, yeah. It's over if this goes down. Wherever he stops, that's where you got to jump
right here,
from.
Okay.
He stands out
there. Oh, yeah, my gosh.
Look, man, this will make it even better if you step off his head.
Yeah, Colin, don't move. You got this.
Hell yeah. Look, he's good job.
Not even scared. 9.5.
Loved it. 9. Stay 10. Fine. I know. Okay.
Wait,
he loses
the point for not using the pink ball.
Bolton's got it.
What's the number?
9.5.
Who's
doing that?
Jerry, get in there.
Jerry Attrick,
yeah.
It's your turn.
Landlord
missed.
Andy
just schooled everybody.
Jump over two kids.
Jerry, jump over the kid
I'll too. I'll sit there. Wait, what did
you say? Jump over the kid too. There you go, go.
Can I borrow your kid?
J-Dub. No?
Can't do anything that sweet.
Go get that trophy for the milkman. He clearly took it.
Go get it.
What?
You could have brought your kid, you, huh?
Huh?
You could have brought your kid.
Yeah, I would have dunked over him.
He's in Grand Rapids. If I dunked over him, it'd be a...